But we are happy to say that we did find a box after calling the company, and we found a suspicious-looking bubble wrap. But as we take out our handy-dandy Gerber multi-tool, I suggest you never receive instruments without one. And as we delicately cut through layer and layer of bubble wrap, Indiana Jones did not have an adventure as grand as the one we are experiencing right now. Control the camera, sir.
Sure.
As we delicately and carefully debubbleize, and we find another protective layer of miniature bubble wrap. Not that the wrap is miniature, but the bubbles are. Delicately making incisions as not to damage the gold lacquer of this beautiful, brand new Olds from Elkhart, Indiana instrument. So we will carefully remove, and I think I'll just hold on to the paper right here, not to get any enzymes or unnecessary fingerprints. And we remove the bubble wrap the rest of the way, and we carefully come over here and place it in its home. Ain't that pretty? Stay tuned for more. And the $500,000 adventure.